बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन वर्कशीट एंड कॉपी वर्क ऑफ टेक्स्ट बुक यूनिट 17, किस्सा ख्वानी बाजार। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेसन आई विल आल्सो एक्सप्लेन एसेज। फर्स्ट वन इज़ कायद आज़म एंड सेकेंड वन इज़ माई फेवरेट बुक। सो लेट्स कम टू आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक विच इज़ इन वर्कशीट on page 29, unit 17. Students, open your books on page 29. Question number 1, fill in the blanks. Peshawar was known as Parashpura. Second, the fruit shops are decorated with colored pictures. Third one, Peshawar was busy center of trade. Fourth one, the copperware street known as Bazar-e-Misgara. Fifth one, kahwa is the famous drink of Peshawar. Choose the correct option. Kissa Khwani Bazaar is in Peshawar. Fur coats and Karakuli caps are also in great demand. Bazar-e-Misgara is famous for copper utensils. Kahwa is the Chinese green tea. Travelers journeying together is called caravan. Write T for true and F for false statement. Bazaar of Storyteller is Sadar, false. They cook rice in large quantity, true. The caravans of merchants bring their goods on horses, false. Juicy apples of Azad Kashmir famous, true. Gone are the days when man was less advanced but happier, true. Question number 4, match column A with column B and write in column C. In hotel, copperware, Bazar-e-Misgara, kahwa Chinese green tea, merchants, traders, Peshawar, center of trade. And you will write the suitable words for column A from column B in column C by using ink pen. So come to our copy work. First, you should prepare the chapter index in your copy. Words meaning, word sentences and question answers are the chapter contents. After this, come to words meaning. Caravan, kafla, in sirai ya musafir khana, exploit, karnama, copperware, tambe ka saman, embroidered means kadhai. Words meaning. Word sentences, students, this is word sentences. First one, pottery, he has collected pottery for years. Second, litter, means gandagi. We decided to pick up litter in the park. Enormously, bahut bada. It is an enormously difficult task. Hawker, rehdi wala, pheri wala, rehdi wala ya pheri wala. He is hawker of bus stop. Laden, ladi hui. The air is laden with sweet smells of flowers. Yani ke hawa phoolo ki meethi mehak se ladi hui thi. Come to question answers. What is the historical name of Peshawar? This is question number 1. The historical name of Peshawar is Parashpura. Why is the Kissa Khwani Bazaar called the heart of the main city? It is the heart of the main city because of the business of buying and selling and telling stories. Third one, what is Bazar-e-Misgara famous for? Bazar-e-Misgara is famous for making copper utensils, means zaroof ya bartan. What is kahwa and why it is famous? Kahwa is Chinese green tea. It is famous for its taste and history. How the fruit shops are decorated? The fruit shops are decorated with colored pictures. Essay. This is our next topic. Our great leader, Hamare Azim Rehnuma. Students, for class 6, the students will write their essay in sentence wise, also in worksheet as well as in their notebook by using ink pen. Our great leader, Hamare Azim Rehnuma. Great means Azim, leader means Rehnuma. Qaid-e-Azam. First one, Qaid-e-Azam is our great leader. So this is the first sentence of our essay. He was born on 25th December 1876. His father name was Punja Jinnah. His father was a merchant. He got his early education from Karachi and Bombay. He got his higher education from England. Early education means ابتدائی تعلیم. He was a lawyer, وکیل. He joined the Muslim League in 1913. He got Pakistan for the Muslims of subcontinent on 14 August 1947. He died at the age of 71 years. He passed away on 11 September 1948. His tomb is in Karachi. So come to our next essay, which is my favorite book. There are many books, but English book is my favorite book. Favorite means pasandida. It is written by Amna Ahmad and Dr. Mujib Rahman. It is made up of paper. Paper means kagaz. It is blue in color. It has 187 pages. It has 5 stories. यानी कि इसमें 5 कहानियाँ भी हैं. It also has colorful pictures which gain students' attention. Gain means हासिल करना. Attention means तवज्जो. Its chapters are very informative, means मालूमाती. My father bought it for me. I keep it in my bag. I read it daily in my school as well as at home. And 12th and the last sentence of this essay is I like it very much. So this is your activity. Write your essays in worksheet and notebook. Use ink pen. Students, you will also learn the question answers of this lesson.